Having long arms and having short bicep peak is so annoying sometimes. Most of the time, I don't even look like I go to the gym because my arms are not that big, even though it's going to take me a long time to fill it up. But then sometimes they look decent at best. Even when I'm curling, my arms just look abnormally long. Like, look at this video right here. But in a couple of years, I'll be able to fill them out and they're going to look really good.